Okay. Today is Thursday, February 24th, 2011. And this is my check-in condition report on Buck. As you can see, he has gained quite a lot of weight. He still doesn't have a really good top line. Hoping that comes with riding. But I cannot feel his ribs anymore. Can't see his hip bones anymore. Yeah, he does that a lot. I think he looks pretty doggone good. Isn't he a sweetheart? A pretty face. And he hears the cows coming up. That's why he's got his ears back. Have it.